Hi, everyone. Here are some solutions to the wee uncorrectable error blue screen of death. You can boot your computer in safe mode to try these solutions when your computer 1T start normally. Solution 1. Update Windows. Press Windows and I keys to open Windows settings. Select Update and Security. Then click Check for Updates to get the available updates. Download and install them all by following the on-screen instructions. Solution 2. Update Device Drivers. Right-click the Start button and select Device Manager. Right-click a device and select Update Driver. In the pop-up window, click Search automatically for Updated Driver Software. Follow the on-screen instructions and then restart your computer. Solution 3. Check Hard Drive Errors via Command Prompt. Search CMD in Windows Search. Then right-click Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. Type the on-screen command and press the Enter key to execute it. Input Y and hit Enter to confirm the operation. Then, restart your computer. Solution 4. Check Hard Drive Errors via MiniTool Partition Wizard. Launch MiniTool Partition Wizard. Select the system partition and click Check File System. Select Check and Fix Detected Errors. Then click Start. Click Yes to confirm the operation. Solution 5. Perform a System Restore. Open the Windows Search Utility and search for Create a Restore Point. In System Properties, click the System Restore button. Select a Restore Point and click Next. Wait patiently and click Finish to start the restoring process. Thanks for watching. For any questions, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.